These 5-minute solution will show you how to send files from mobile to PC using WhatsApp. So if you have a photo or a video on your mobile device that you want to transfer to your computer, follow these easy steps to transfer your files via WhatsApp. The first thing you have to do is, on your computer, open any browser that you want to like. And you have to open web.whatsapp.com. And then you will get this interface here. Now, let's go to mobile device. Once on your mobile device, go ahead and launch your WhatsApp application. And now, we will link our Android or iOS device with computer using WhatsApp. To do that, tap on this 3-dot and tap on linked devices. Tap on link a device and scan this QR code, and your WhatsApp, web and your mobile will be connected. Once done, on your phone, go to a random conversation and simply attach the media file that you want to transfer to your computer. So I'm going to selecting a random photo here, maybe this one, and sending the photo. And at the same time, on my computer, I'm going to opening the same conversation, and here we can see the media has been sent here. So I'm gonna clicking on the media, and now I can easily download the photo or the video by clicking on this download icon. And this is how we can send files from mobile to computer using WhatsApp. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.